So Anthony Lyons is the last man to go, and he needs your effort and your applause to get him some money right now. On the count of three, one, two, three, come on!